We have our first confirmed actor in the series we've all been waiting for, Netflix's live-action Avatar: The Last Airbender. His name is Giorgio Denoto, and believe it or not, he actually played a character in the previous Avatar: The Last Airbender movie back in 2010 by M. Night Shyamalan, which received a 5% on Rotten Tomatoes. Yikes. You may also know him as Dennis from the movie In the Family and Vito from the movie Brooklyn's Finest. In the Avatar: The Last Airbender movie, he played a small role as a tea house child who was a part of the Fire Nation and explained to Zuko and Iroh what happened to Zuko when he was exiled. Now keep in mind, the movie came out 10 years ago, so he's a lot older now and will be playing a different role. He announced this in a tweet when fans kept asking him if he was going to be involved in the live-action series. He wrote, "For everyone asking, yes, I will be playing a role in this series and I will do my best to rewrite the wrong I made by playing a role in the previous crappy Last Airbender movie. In hopes of being forgiven, wish me luck, George." As you can see, he didn't like the 2010 movie either, and yes, hopes to redeem himself with this new role. Now, we don't know what character he is going to play exactly. Netflix has been very private with this series, however, fans' hopes are high, and I'm sure we won't be disappointed as Netflix has hired the original creators of the Nickelodeon series, Michael Dante DiMartino and Brian Koniesko. Netflix is pretty much letting them take the reins and do whatever they want with the series. They haven't commented much on the series, but they did mention the cast will be culturally appropriate and not whitewashed, which the previous movie did not do a great job with. And Netflix is even bringing on Jeremy Zuckerman, the original music composer of both Nickelodeon's Avatar: The Last Airbender series and The Legend of Korra series. Many fans are hoping for more information and preferably a first teaser trailer or some more photos in this year's 2020 San Diego Comic-Con, which has now been moved to digital due to COVID-19. However, the coronavirus has caused many different movies and shows to be pushed back, so unfortunately right now we're unsure of whether or not it's going to keep its release date in 2021. However, on the bright side, Netflix has just announced that it will be streaming all three seasons of the original show on May 15th in preparation to the live-action series. Netflix sees this as a perfect opportunity for those who have never seen the show to watch it and for those who haven't seen it in years to rewatch it. Either way, the live-action series is going to be a big hit. It's been said that the show will consist of an abundance of CGI and green screens, which makes sense as the show will contain bending the four elements: water, earth, fire, and air. With it being 10 years from the previous live-action movie, I'm sure the effects will be way more dramatic and spine-chilling because of the better technology. Again, Netflix has done a very good job at keeping things private for the live-action series, but we do have one epic photo they released of Aang and Appa. As you can see, the effects look amazing in this moment where Aang and his lifelong friend are touching. And we can also see Aang holding a staff. Back in September of 2019, Brian Koniecko shared some old storyboard pictures from the original animated series to look for inspiration for the upcoming series. Here we see an original drawing of Aang standing on top of a big rock. It seems as if Netflix wants the series to be almost an exact replica of the animated series, but just turned into live action, which is what fans are hoping for, and which we will most likely get due to the original creators making the series. And as everybody knows, Netflix has a buttload of money to be able to do whatever Michael Dante DiMartino and Brian Koniesko want to do with the series. But drop a comment below letting us know what you hope to see from the series. Be sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe for more content, and until next time, thanks for joining us here at It's All Viral.